Alright. So since I've got the other kayak, the Catch 120 up on blocks, I'm working on the motor mount and everything else. I'm gonna take this smaller kayak out here to a pond right down next to the house and see how it works. You see how I got these mounted out here? You see this? Look at this. It's got a tension like pulley, basically with tension on it. You see that? Look at that. I got an eye hook over there in the fence. And this thing has been sitting up out here for a long while. This one, since it's narrower, I just got a bungee strap on it. But let's see if we can get this thing back over here. Oh yeah, this one. This one's so much lighter than the Catch 120. And that's another thing, I don't have a trolley. So I'm gonna have to drag this down the water and then back up. Yes, I got a bunch of junk out here. What are you gonna do? Keeps hitting my ankles. Freaking hurts. Can't hurt a Chevy. It's a good thing. It's a good, good thing. Let's see here. Is it gonna fit under the toolbox? Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. It's not gonna do. Okay. Whatever. We don't want it to fit under the toolbox. Maybe I did need a bigger strap. There. Don't want to break the handles off of it. I thought I had that one through the handle. Where are you going? Nowhere. Okay, should have just used the big strap. Big strap.
Awesome.
Probably not going to use that in the pond. Probably not. Do I have anything on this one? I got a knot in this one yesterday. The first time I got a knot in my braid, but I got it out last night. It's okay. All right, we made it out here. Step one. We got all our fishing rods still. Here, we're gonna do this in a phase. I want you to carry the fishing poles down there.
Okay.
And then I got all the gear in the truck. I gotta get down there. Can you carry him just like this?
Yeah.
Put the GoPro in your pocket for now.
Okay.
Put these in that other hand.
You want me to get those?
Hold these right here. Yeah.
Bring them down?
Yeah. Just watch where you're stepping and hold those rod tips up so they don't not that far up. Yeah. Maybe I could have driven the truck down here. But I don't know whose property this is. And I'm pretty sure I'd spin and tear the grass up coming up out of here. So I want to try to leave as little impact as I can over here. Here, crawl up in the truck and get that paddle out from underneath the toolbox. There you go. I figured you'd crawl up the tire. There it is. That's good. You can carry this down there. The paddle and the Pepsis. There we go. Look at that.
You just ride it down there.
Just ride it down there. How about I sit in it and you can pull it, pull me down there. Actually, I'll bring it down and you can bring it back up. Before I take the kayak out there, let's throw out a time or two right here, because it might. You're okay, I think.
Yeah, I'm just
checking. Just the grass. We got a slime right here. Oh my lord, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Ugh.
You caught a fish.
I caught a bunch of slime right there. Yeah. Good lord, look at that. I can't even see my lure. I think that one's done for. Look at that, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that sucker right there. That was a rebel crawdad. I think it may be pretty deep though, some of it. It wasn't this bad last time I was out here. It wasn't that bad. Yeah, see that little thing there?
Yeah.
That says it's a picture. So you gotta push this until you get it
okay.
To the video. See that camera?
That means to be,
yeah, and then you push that top one once, and then the red light starts, and you see the time start to run on it, and that means it's going.
Yay.
don't even know if I got my scissors or not. I don't think I did. No, I do have them. You okay? You hung up? Yeah, it's tricky though. You gotta watch and like be careful and not like get the hooks. I'll show you here in just a second. Let me check and see here. There you go. Ah. Look, you're okay there. You see where the hooks are.
I know.
And you just gotta get it, like pull it out of the hooks there. And then once you get it out, you gotta try to clean it off.
Somehow.
Yeah, because fish don't like that.
Yeah.
That's all right. Happens to me all the time. Hey, let me throw it out there once and see.
Aww.
I just want to see how far I'll go. Oh, yeah, that one casts pretty good. You catch one probably if you get it out there. That's where I'm calling them at. There you go. It's really in real slow. Just stand right there. It's a good spot to stand.
Yeah.
Do I?
Not any
antholes. No. And all these antholes are gone somehow, thank God. Oh. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to get out there and see if I can catch one. There's some good Pepsi to drink while I'm out there. If you, yeah, let a little bit of line out before you try to cast it out. Don't get it in the slime right there. Okay, that's good. Reel it up, close it. Reel it up. There you go. Okay. Let me get out here first before you cast it, because...
Remember, Dad, it's my turn after 15 minutes.
15 minutes is all I get? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you're going to have to come up here and push me off, Alex. Okay. So I can... yeah. Can you come over here and push the back of the kayak so I can get off of this precarious spot right here? That's good.
To save the day.
Yeah, just do it easy because it's wobbly right here. Oh, okay, good.
And he's off.
Yeah. We're out here now. I'm gonna go down this way a little bit here. Caught the moss man again. Moss man. Oh, you see that? Right there at the boat. Right there at the boat. Come here, boy. Come here. That's a good sized bream. Look at that. Look at that sucker right there. Uh-huh. Oh, you're spinning too much, man. Hang on.
Well, come on, I'm gonna let you go. Well, I was gonna let you go. Yeah. Huh? Hey, I caught one. Yeah. Sorry, bud. Well, look. At least we caught one. Yep. Good one. Right off the boat, too. I'm telling you what. Missed it. Did you see that? What? What? Look at that. What the hell is that? You see it? Look at that, this thing catches fish like you can't believe. He didn't even hit it, it just grabbed him in the side. That one's crazy. Look at that. What? Check out this Yoshuri. He was like right up next to the boat. And I thought I felt something hit, but look at that. Those hooks just got him right in the side. Right in the side, just barely. Second one for today. Not like this, the other one tried to eat it. Look here, buddy, I'm gonna try to get that out of you. Just quit spining up on me, okay? Quit spining up on me. Quit spining up on me. Okay, I'm gonna try to get this other one out of you. Yeah. It's right down here. I see it on the bank. Wait, pull it up. What? It's stuck right there.
I can't get it off.
Alex, you should have been able to like just reach over here. It's stuck in somebody else's line. Yeah, hang on, I'll cut it. Okay. Hang on, don't okay. Move it. Dude, I caught two big panfish.
Nice.
Yeah. You might have to take your shoes off to get in it unless I pull it up on the bank.
Yeah,
I'll probably do that.
We'll probably
here, just reel that in and I'll get that out of the house. I'll let you fish with this other one I've been fishing with. Slow, reeling in slow. Okay. I'll just lay it up there.
I get your hat too.
I'm not entirely sure how I'm gonna do that. Get out.
You wanna get out like
that? I wanna get out like right that here. One. Hooked him in the side. Oh, you see that?
Oh.
Look at that. Right next to the boat. And he was checking it out because it's got rattles in it.
Yeah.
I didn't know if I was going to be able to get him out. And then this other one, that's a good sized panfish. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Wow.
And he was on the rubble crawdad. Ooh.
You got any pliers or what?
Yeah, I got them. Is it on right now? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Here, straighten it up because it's off one side there.
Good. Okay.
Let me get this one out of here. And
that other one. Oh, I gotta pull it up on the bank, huh?
Yeah. For easiness. Mm-hmm. Can I get in?
Yeah, just you're gonna have to hold on to it. Like put your hands on it down there. Get in down there. I'll protect it back here. I won't let it flip. So I got the paddle tied on there with that clip.
Yeah.
So you're not gonna lose it. Okay. Let me get this. Watch your arm.
Okay. What about which one am I using?
I'm gonna let you use this one, but I wanna set it up for you.
Okay. Is there a way I can push the feet things up? Or change them?
You really don't need them.
Okay. Well, that's sad.
They really don't do anything for you. Well, this one here, it casts real easy.
Bad bug.
So look. Okay. I'd say what you do, just reel it up a little bit and lay it off the edge until you get out where you want to go.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of awkward
to
get it. I'd turn and just go out here. I wouldn't go out too far. Don't move too much side to side, you'll be fine.
Okay.
Just get comfortable with it.
Whoa. No, I haven't reeled it in. It's just spider on my thing. Okay. She's a spider on my boat. What? Okay. Without turning it over. It's hard to do that without turning it over. Yeah. I'm gonna bring it to shore. We're close to shore. I had to kill it. No, I got it. Little annoying spider. Try to kill me. It's pretty interesting. The kayak. Being that close to the water.
Yeah, you have to climb out.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm trying to rest after this drug.
Oh, wow. Thing I'm here a wee. Did I get a second to chill out?
Next time you get a drive.
No, I'm good. Ooh. Want me to turn it off?
Yeah. Hit that top button.
Bye.
I don't know.